All right, today we are going to do chapter number 19, part 2. If you remember, we have already done the complete chapter and we had divided this video just because it was a long chapter and it had so many important points. Griffin has started his story. He has started telling us a little bit about his background. The reader is so curious to know how this man has become invisible, and also Dr. Kim. Certain First Principles, Part 2. We are just going to do a review of the complete chapter. Let's review. The invisible man tells Kemp how he dropped medicine and took up physics. He worked on the concept of light, optical density. And when we had done this chapter, I had told you how certain concepts, the names of certain concepts you will have to remember. And I had also told you how if you read the chapter, the whole thing is so prolonged. The author has tried to give so many technical scientific details, which of course, if you are not a student of science, you would not like to remember, neither would it be possible for you. Even if you are a student of science, you need not write the whole thing in your answers, but we need to use some words. And the concept of light, optical density, words like pigments, the formula of pigments, refractive index, things like these can be used in your answers. They must be actually used in your answers so that your answers become well and you gain good marks. So he discovered a formula of pigments that lowers the refractive index of a substance, allowing light to pass through it rather than be reflected or refracted. So the words reflected, refracted can also be used by you. So he is trying to explain to Kemp how scientifically it is possible to become invisible. He also discovered that the coloring matter of blood could be made white or colorless. So the coloring matter of blood, this is something which you can also use. He had this idea in his mind for the past 6 years and he had been working for it for 3 years. And Griffin says that for 3 years he had this idea and he had started working on it. That is, he had started experimenting and he had started studying. So in this way, this period of time is important for you to remember. Griffin believed that his professor wanted to steal his idea. This is also this also he mentions to Kemp that he did not want to share his idea with anybody, and he actually thought that it was his professor who wanted to steal his idea. He was short of money and he stole from his father. The fact that he stole from his father again might seem to be very normal to him because he says it so casually. But to Kemp, this fact is very, very important because it shows how obsessed he was to complete his experiment that he did not hesitate to steal from his own father. Apparently, the money did not belong to his father, and out of shame, he shot himself. So his father must have been a poor, but at the same time, a very honest man, because he could not take the shame that his son had stolen somebody else's money, which was kept in his house, and so he shot himself. The importance of this chapter: Griffin was obsessed with his experiment. He jealously guarded it. What is the meaning of guarding your experiment? That he did not want to share it with anybody. He would not share his knowledge and could do anything to make it successful. Obviously, we have an example how he stole from his own father to make his experiment successful. He was emotionless. He was remorseless. What is the meaning of remorseless? That he never regretted what he did. He did not regret that he stole from his father. He did not even hesitate to steal from his poor father and was hardly moved by his suicide. How emotionless this man is, that his father committed suicide and he was not moved. Wells very cleverly uses the concept of physics. He uses so many concepts of physics to present the details of the experiment to make it sound real, because Wells wants the reader to think that maybe this character has really performed the experiments. He does not want it to seem like fiction. He wants it to seem like